Yes, this is John DeBasey. Today, we unbox this AirPods right here. See, you can tell it's designed by Apple. Cause you got the Apple logo. So let's get started with the unboxing. Okay, this is will be the box. So take it out already. Yep. Yeah, these are just booklets that, and it tells you everything about the AirPods. Yep. This is the AirPods. Got this, and it has a see, but there's nothing inside. And this is a USB, so you can recharge your AirPods. Yeah, this is the USB. Yep. Yeah, this is the USB, so you could charge your AirPods with. So that's pretty neat. And I got this. And like, this is what be the AirPods. See? Here. And see it? This little hole. Yep. And this little hole. And it has to fit. And this USB, it has to fit in here. Yep. And it had to fit in here. And like this little part, and it, you could like plug it to your computer, or you could like plug it to the wall outlets. Okay, see, you just have to flip this open. And like, this is what and it has to come inside. And I believe this runs by Bluetooth. Yeah, I think this runs by Bluetooth. So, yep. You could like put this inside your ear. Yep. Here's the other one. Yeah, you could like put this inside your other ear. So, yep. Yeah. Yep, see, this is pretty nice. Yeah, see, I just put it back in there already. Yep. Yeah, this is pretty nice. Yeah, this is pretty nice. You could find this at Walmart. I think you can find this at Walmart for $200 at Walmart. Yeah, you could find this part from $200 at Walmart. So, Hey guys, if you guys like this unboxing, won't you guys give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my YouTube channel for some more videos. So yes, this is John Tobias DJ. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.